We're coming.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I think you should be any place but here.
What happened to hospitality?
Another stray looking to get a beating.
So much for foreplay.
Don't shoot!
Hold up!
Step back!
Okay. Let's try to work this out like adults.
Okay. Okay. Don't shoot!
Hey, back up.
No problem.
You're bluffing. I can see it on your face.
You...
Why have you stayed in Aventon?
We couldn't leave. May's father was injured and couldn't move. I just couldn't bring myself to leave him here to die on his own. After he died, we just never had the means to get out.
When did people start leaving the city?
It's that ash cloud which really took its toll on the people here. People could do nothing but step on each other to get on crowded boats, or risk burying themselves alive in shelters. I haven't been here long.
I lived here before with my wife and daughter. We weren't together when the event happened. I was on the East Coast. I got injured, and it took me all this time to recover and walk back. I arrived this morning and found their home empty.
Walked back? Okay, man.
By the way, I helped Henry get the radio transmitter.
Really? That's fantastic. You're just leaving this hellhole. You know, Henry used to work in Havinton's fire department.
Thanks. That would be really helpful.